cut to the fucking chase, man. I just want to be known as a legitimate MC, and that's all I could have ever hoped for. You know, to put food on the table, doing what I love to do would be the ultimate goal. I remember I would just take different trips to anywhere I could, just trying to make any kind of name and pass out my sets. I was just really down that I got all the way to the end of Rap Olympics and lost. And this kid came up to me and was like, hey man, can I get one of your tapes? And I think I probably just hear, you know, whatever. Okay, so fast forward to, holy shit, I'm in the Interscope office. Holy shit, this is Jimmy Iovine. Holy shit, Dr. Dre just walked in. Holy shit, I just shit myself. Fast forward to...